Once again, the PCIM Europe takes place in Nuremberg. More than 450 exhibitors from 30 countries showcase their products and innovations at the internationally leading trade show for power electronics and energy management. About 10,000 professional visitors and nearly 800 Congress participants take the opportunity to inform themselves about the latest industry trends. The unique combination of exhibition and conference attracts key players of the power electronics industry and offers the perfect setting for doing business and networking on a global scale. This year, the Worth Electronic ISOS Group presents its broad-based portfolio of electronic and electromechanical components and unveils a whole range of new products.
Hello and welcome to the booth of the Worth Electronic ISOS Group at the PCIM Europe 2017, which is definitely a very exciting show for us. So, Sarah, what's in for our customers and prospects this year?
Thank you, Christopher. This year's highlights are our RedCube terminals, which are the most reliable high power contact on PCB level, as well as the WEMAP, one of the world's smallest metal alloy power inductors. So enjoy our presentation of the high power and high voltage solutions at PCIM Europe.
So have fun.
And enjoy.
The latest electronic equipment with its extremely small form factor asks for new standards in component efficiency. Worth Electronic especially developed the WEMAP to meet these requirements of the latest and upcoming ICs. Marcus, what makes the WEMAP such a powerful power inductor?
The MAP is one of the smallest, compactest metal alloy wire-wound inductor you can find in the market. We are reaching very high current carrying capacity and excellent saturation currents. This makes the MAP's unmatched efficiency.
Can you explain why this power inductor has a superior efficiency?
We removed the clip and the lead frame within the part so we can use the space effectively for the winding.
How about the EMI behavior of this molded inductor?
We designed the MAP so it has a self-shielding construction. This means that the winding is totally coated by the core material. This minimizes the EMI radiation.
Thank you for taking the time, Marcus. There seems no way around the product and solution portfolio of the Worth Electronic ISOS Group at the PCIM. Now, what does the team and customers think about it?
It's great to meet so many happy customers and prospects at PCIM.
One of the most I like is the customer coming here to the trade show just for taking a coffee, just to talk with us and have some fun.
I really enjoy this atmosphere.
Worth Electronics is like a huge family.
We live our motto more than you expect.
He gave us very well information.
They have a lot of expertise. They gave me a very warm welcome.
Also many solutions they can offer.
The service had good quality.
Just a little phone call and next day you get the samples at your desk and it's great.
Sounds like the PCIM 2017 was a successful event for everyone. We cannot wait for next year when it's time again to say more than you expect.